Good afternoon. My name is Don Mercer, and I am a faculty member in the Department of Food Science. Madam Chancellor, on the recommendation of the Senate of the University of Guelph, it is a great honor to present to you the candidate R. Paul Singh for the degree of Doctor of Science Honoris Causa. During his career spanning more than 40 years, Dr. R. Paul Singh has made numerous contributions to food science while promoting the scientific and humanitarian aspects of the field. He is a distinguished emeritus professor of food engineering at the University of California, Davis. Dr. Singh co-wrote Introduction to Food Engineering, recognized as a definitive text for food science and engineering students. Under contract to the United States National Aeronautics and Space Administration, he developed food processing equipment for NASA's proposed manned mission to Mars. He has earned worldwide acclaim for innovative teaching and for presenting at international conferences. An expert in food science, food processing, and mathematical modeling of food processes, he has written numerous papers and books and received 3 patents. A fellow of the International Academy of Food Science and Technology and a member of the United States National Academy of Engineering, Dr. Singh received a Lifetime Achievement Award from the International Association of Engineering and Food. The Institute of Food Technologists has awarded him the Nicholas Appert Award, the highest honor given in food science in the United States. His commitment to the scientific and humanitarian aspects of food science make Dr. R. Paul Singh an eminent recipient of the honorary degree. I now ask you, Madam Chancellor, that you confer upon Dr. R. Paul Singh the degree of Doctor of Science, Honoris Causa.
By the authority of the Senate of the University of Guelph, I admit you to the degree of Doctor of Science, Honoris Causa.